LCMC Health files a lawsuit against the federal government. This after the Federal Trade Commission is challenging LCMC's acquisition and merger with Tulane Medical. The multi-million dollar partnership was announced back in October. And in January, officials announced the deal was finalized for LCMC to take over three Tulane University medical facilities. Louisiana Attorney General Jeff Landry says his office will look into state legal options to fight what he is calling, quote, federal overreach.